Petra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Chapter 4. Visit the Statue of the Seven at Storm Terrace Lair. Who was from Blossoms of Wrath? Blossoms of Revolution. Unlock the Shrine of the Depths. Shrine of the Depths. Wait, oh my, I forgot I could do that. She sounds like a robot. Hero's Journey. Make a weapon from a dragon's remains? Wait, Fel, how the hell do you make a weapon? That weapon locked. I found a oh, I got a fucking 4-star weapon. I'm taking that. Physical damage bonus 13.3%. Weapon ascension materials. Domain of Forgery. Thundering Ruins. Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. I can only get these materials on a certain day? Stardust. Yeah, game, I think he knows that. Just to do for this.
the floor today. Oh, a Lehigh. I gotta go over there. I went to the wrong place. Oh, so now I could go to four different places. Anyway.
Welcome to Second Life. Satisfaction guaranteed.
Real tiger fish. Get him while it's hot.
Where's the souvenir shop? Oh, it's over there. Exactly three. Thank you. that's a good weapon.
Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Like a headshot, is a headshot an insta kill? Jesus Christ. Is Dusk okay? He's getting mad at my friend just because they took a picture of their back. Yeah, he's not working out in the picture though. About something? just gonna be the emotional person. When he had that conversation with Kit, Kit told me he didn't really say anything. Does he not know how to handle his issues? I'm sorry if I'm talking too much about Dusk. Damn. Whoa. They were not fucking around with you. Oh, yeah. It's like, fuck this. We gotta fucking form a squad. Or just sneak up behind you. Isn't like Call of Duty, like, if you're in, like, the enemy spawn, don't you just take it over? Damn, I only got like 2 world quests left? I'm running out of fucking world quests. Huh? Oh. Interesting. Yo, I only got like 2 world quests left. I'm guessing I have to look for more quests. Actually, I'm gonna do some exploring for a little bit.
Find Lisa. A lot of grass in Lira. I heard they added a new location in this game. Could I just find that? You having fun on Warface? Hey, Phil. This long ass the mountain top. This. Oh, I need Geo to activate this. Oh, let's check. There's a flower on top of this fucking mountain. Fly. I'm gonna have to climb this mountain just to get over there. There's a lot of climbing in this location. Qing Ying Peak. We can see the stars.
Boy, that was a close one. If I fall from this height, I'm dead. Looks oddly suspicious. I found a giant floating island. Now I gotta figure out how to fucking get to it. I found these rotating statues. Rotate. Let's see what happens if I rotate. Oh, something just happened. How many statues are there? Oh, there's a statue right there. Guessing I gotta make all the statues point at that building. Statue of the Sun. The world opens itself. That sounds painful. What's wrong? Thank you.
Up here.
A reward on the road.
I get it.
Thank you.
Oh fuck. This is a puzzle. I think I found a puzzle. I gotta align three statues on three different mountains. Are you winning your matches? That has to be the other mountain. Is this the only other mountain here? Ooh, infinity! And Bill?
Electro.
come a little closer.
Was right. That thing's huge.
Boy. Activate. Huh?
We go! You said you can only get to the Sky Temple through the story, right? You may be wrong. Unless if this isn't a sky temple. It's a sky something, but I'm right on top of it. There's a whole bunch of books up here. There's two luxurious chests up here. Yo, there's fucking, there's three chests up here.
Is this an answer from this world?
I think the Sky Temple we were talking about are two different places. I managed to come up here by completing a puzzle. Huh. 400 XP for opening that chest. Jeez.
Is this an answer from this world?
Navigate, teleport.